What we found was that while the insulation was safe, the external cladding was not up to the standard that we wanted and was not fire retardant. Obviously, this was very disappointing. We shared that news with our residents, and on Thursday night, we had a public meeting with local residents where they shared a number of concerns about fire safety that I hadn't been aware of. So I immediately asked the council staff and the fire services to be in those blocks making checks. At the end of today, they told us they could not guarantee our residents' safety in those blocks. And so I've made the really, really difficult decision to move the people living there into temporary accommodation while we do the urgent works to guarantee safety. I know it's difficult, but Grenfell changes everything, and I just don't believe we can take any risk with our residents' safety, and I have to put them first.